sec.
So I'm about to go to the pool, and this is today's bathing suit. I have on these white cover-up pants and then this blue bathing suit that's like super cute, and then it has like cute detailing on the side, and it's like a halter top, and then I have on my Birkenstocks, and I'm gonna try not to get them wet, but they looked really cute with this outfit, so I wanted to wear them. And then I just have my hair up like I had it yesterday because I'm doing like a silver vibe today, and I got my hat so I have not burnt up, my water bottle in my backpack. This is my little backpack that I've been carrying on this trip because it's super easy and it's better than having on like a crossbody. So yeah, I'm about to go to the pool with my family. Hello y'all, so mommy and I are just walking around a little bit, taking some photos. It is so beautiful. There's so many great spots to take pics, so I'm just trying to take advantage of it. So nice out here. So that is what we're doing. If you would like to see the photos that I'm taking, follow me on Instagram at I am Brie Perry. All my info is in my description box. And also follow me because I'm posting tons of stories and just fun little add-ons to the trip that are not in my vlog, and I'm going to highlight all of them in a travel section, so they'll still be there even if you're watching this days after the vlog. Snorkeling. We're gonna, baby Slice doesn't wanna come with us. Shouldn't be too bad.
Mother, you gotta get it.
go to Father's Day dinner. I'm so excited. I have on this yellow romper from Fashion Nova and then these little shoes from Target. And I'm gonna carry this cute little purse from Zara. It's really cute. It goes really cute with my outfit. So I'm excited. And then I have my hair half up, half down. Nothing spectacular. But this romper is so comfortable. Like, let me tell y'all, it has been a very long and exciting day for my dad. Had a great Father's Day, so it's a success. And now we're gonna round out the day and bring them to dinner. Love you.